Busy kitchen prep, cutting, chopping, and multitasking is the reality for those cooking a big holiday meal. But distractions and dangers in the kitchens could lead to a holiday disaster. I'm Lauren Audy, and this is your Herald Health Minute brought to you by the Cape Regional Health System. Today we have four tips for a safer kitchen and a safer holiday. First, cut carefully. Use a stable surface and a non-slip cutting board. Remember to cut away from your body and keep your fingers out of the way of your knife. Next, take steps to prevent fires. According to the Center for Disease Control and Prevention, cooking fires account for 72% of Thanksgiving Day fires. Make sure smoke detectors are properly installed with fresh batteries. Keep pot holders, wooden utensils, food packaging, and kitchen towels away from the stove. Never leave the stove unattended, even for a few minutes, and turn off the burners when you leave the kitchen. Try to use back burners and not leave any pots near the edge where curious children may be able to reach. Remember to blow out all unattended candles and unplug holiday lights. Avoid food poisoning by using separate cutting boards, plates, and knives for produce and for raw meats and eggs. Use a food thermometer that will make sure your oven-cooked meals reach the temperature that is hot enough to kill germs. In the case of your Thanksgiving turkey, that's 165 degrees Fahrenheit. For more Herald Health and Wellness reports, visit the CapeMayCountyHerald.com and click the Lifestyle tab. This health video has been brought to you by the Cape Regional Health System. For information on services and for a healthier life, call 609-463-CAPE.